also equally as heartbroken over what happened in America yesterday. The Supreme Court decided to overturn Roe v. Wade, which is a law that ensures a woman's right to a safe abortion and other basic human rights. And I'm devastated and terrified. And so many women and so many girls are going to die because of this.